There you go.
Right now, I told Daria that I'm your new best friend.
He's my new best friend.
Did I tell you that?
Yes. Yes, you did. And you are.
And let's explain what's going on. Boom, 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 rock and roll. And what do you think of all this?
What's going on? I'm feeling better. I remember the first day I came in here. Can I curse?
Yeah.
And Arnold asked me how I was feeling, and I said, honestly, I feel like shit. And wow. And he said, well, what? No, what's going on? And I said, I'm tired all the time. I have to get iron infusions. And he said, give me 30 days.
I just said that.
He just said it.
Yeah, and, give her 30 days.
And he's been my new buddy ever since. It's been 2 weeks.
2 weeks.
Yep.
And so a lot of people get iron infusions. And iron infusion is almost the same
theory.
Why
do I look so much taller than you?
Because, are you taller than me?
I think I might be.
You might be. How tall are you?
5'8".
You're taller than me.
Okay, that's why.
But I have a big ego, though.
Yeah, that's yep.
I didn't realize you were smart. Let me put this on my butt.
There you go. He needs to sit on a pillow. Okay.
I need to sit
back at it.
Okay. You're still throwing me.
Yeah.
Okay, anyway, so what is iron infusions and what is energy? Okay, I'm going to tuck your hair.
Yeah.
So iron infusion is based on, medically, is based on no iron. So they give you an iron infusion. From my understanding, 95% of our iron gets recycled in our system. 95%.
And mine was not for some reason.
The reason being, it's not getting, cells are not receiving it. It's coated by, it's too much fat in the system. It coats the cells, so you cannot get the iron. Same thing with insulin. Mm-hmm. It's not an insulin factor, it's a cell's not receiving factor. So we're gonna switch it down into low fat.
Low fat.
What does that mean? Boom, 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 rock and roll. Good.
Rocking and rolling.
What does that mean to low fat to you? Did you become a vegan yet?
No.
You didn't become? No.
I'm not, yeah.
You're not there yet.
I'm not there yet. Taking it slowly. I'm coming in here every day for my 30-day, I have the meal plan, which is awesome.
The meal plan. What is the meal plan? And now you've left to anybody in Lansdale.
Highly, highly recommend the meal plan.
It's $3.50 a day?
Yeah, it's awesome. Highly worth it. And because I live right in Lansdale, I can walk here. So I get my exercise in. I get my shake, my green smoothie.
Right.
The carrot cake shake is my favorite. It's awesome. Highly recommend all of it.
All of it.
Boom, boom, boom.
And so right now you're still... going on?
My energy level's definitely higher.
Definitely higher.
Yeah, for sure.
Right, for sure. You feeling better? Mood swings?
Feeling better. A little bit. But little I bit. Haven't been sticking with 100% vegan.
And so cows and pigs and chickens, close your ears.
Why? I never eat pigs.
Oh, you don't?
No.
But cows do.
Yeah, sometimes I will eat meat.
And chicken too, right?
Yeah, for sure.
Chicken, close your ears.
Yep.
You realize that chicken has, they have mothers and fathers.
Yes.
Sisters and brothers.
Yes.
And cows, same thing.
I know.
And you know, you go to 40-foot road.
Yeah, it smells like someone's
It smells like Death Valley.
Yeah.
10,000 pigs get killed there daily, from what I understand. Yeah,
that's why my kids don't eat bacon anymore, because they smelled that smell and I told them what it was.
Same thing with cows.
Yeah.
You're someone's parents.
Yeah.
Someone's children. No, okay, let's get over there.
All right,
we know that.
No more of this right now. I'm following this now, and I'm here every day,
right.
Except for Mondays, because Arnold is closed on Monday.
Right.
But it's awesome. And
so you got the key for her part is low fat.
Low fat.
It's fruit in the morning.
Fruit.
Just fruit.
Just fruit, nothing else. And I feel awesome.
Do you?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you do mostly fruit?
I'm trying.
You're trying. Okay. Yes. 6 to 8 pieces, 9 pieces in the morning.
Okay.
Lunch is when you have your fat. You have your avocado, but no avocado.
Lunch, I eat my Arnold's bread.
I love the tomato pie bread.
It's awesome.
Okay. When you eat fat, make sure it's single fat, not double fat.
Okay.
Not like nuts. If you eat the bread, no avocado.
No
avocado. You eat the avocado, no bread.
Gotcha.
Dinner, by 7:38, you're done eating for the day.
Okay.
It's that simple.
Yep. And I wake up feeling better.
Yeah. So you rock and roll, living dream. You want to be an inspiration to all these other women out there.
Woo!
Woo!
We can do it, ladies. And gentlemen.
And gentlemen.
Everyone. Everyone that wants to feel better.
Everyone wants to feel better. And not when people come to me with ovarian cancer, breast cancer, I say the same thing to every single person, brain cancer. Remove the cause, get the body healthy, healing condition, the body will heal itself. By the way, they're in my books.
Yeah, I'm reading the books.
Reading the books. I told Darius, just read it once, read it twice, read it three times, read it four times, read it five times. Every answer you need, you could talk to any doctor.
Not a good stuff.
You could talk to any doctor in the country, and you make them look like the doctors in the country are just not trained nutritionally. Not saying they're bad, they're not trained nutritionally. Mm. They're trained to give you medication, and I'm trained to give you bananas. That's it.
That's it.
Anything else you want to say?
No, I'm really glad that my daughter Marley talked me into going in here.
Wow, she did.
Yeah.
What'd she say?
I told you we were in line at Wendy's, and she said, "Mom, I can't eat any more fast food." And I said, "Me neither." And she said, "Let's go to Arnold's." I'm like, "Yes, let's go to Arnold's."
And you heard about me before?
Yeah, I've always been in here.
Yeah. Okay.
I was in your store many
times. Many times. Okay. Yeah.
So Marley and I came in here, and Arnold was talking about your meal plan.
Yes.
And I was like, you know what? This is exactly what I need.
You gave me $100.
And I gave him $100.
Damn, just like that. Don't even think twice about it.
Didn't think twice.
Wow.
Yeah, best $100 I spent.
Wow.
Yeah.
So right now we're on our way. Stay tuned. She's helping me out with Etsy, right?
Yeah, I'm helping Arnold with his Etsy shop, so I'm happy to do
boom,
that.
Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
Bye-bye.